I used to stand in line at Lambeau Field in order just to spend an evening with Brett. Every time he threw the ball, there was a chance that he'd do something we'd regret. After the game, we wouldn't talk. In fact, we couldn't bear to watch the highlights at all. 'Cause up there in slow motion, he was doing something stupid with the football. And while it's true he had success from time to time, tossing it and moving the sticks, he's done it more than anyone. Yes, our boy Brett is number one in throwing picks. This year he went across the border, sold his soul just like a whore to the Vikings, it's true. He didn't care what we all thought, his legacy is all for naught on Lombardy Avenue. We all know what will become of this latest try to reach the Super Bowl. Sooner or later, good old Brett will do something stupid with the football. Now they stand in line at the purple Twinkie Domes to spend an evening with Brett. Every time he throws the ball, there's a chance that he'll do something they'll regret. They'll see it in his eyes as he's dropping back exactly what's the play call. And then he'll go and spoil it all by doing something stupid with the football. 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 With the football.